Oh.
Go.
What? His name's Corbin.
So, welcome back. I'm doing this again.
Good, Drumline.
Kate.
Dragon.
Do you mind?
Anyway. JJ isn't here again.
Okay.
But he should be at the pep rally. We are about to march to halls, so...
Let's hope my harness don't break again.
No.
If it breaks, we're just gonna...
I, like, taped it. Like, you can see where I taped it.
Hey, guys, what's the holdup?
We are about to start marching. Ray and Dr. McSpirit have been yelling at us. Ray is mad. Mrs. Delaney got mad at him.
Alright, so we just finished marching the halls.
It's hot.
Really? Bro, it's hot. I'm sweating. Breaking a sweat while marching.
If this pep rally's whack, then just cut it out.
Yeah, just... We're probably not gonna record though.
I think KJ's here somewhere.
We'll find
him. Oh, I see KJ.
Where at?
He's over there.
Where?
Standing next to the guy in the white.
Oh, I see. Alright, we found you, KJ.
Alright, so I'm sure Brayden has already done the intro. If not, hi guys. But, I am going to today's get... I am going to today's game. We are playing Andrews, but I am also going to the pep rally in just a few minutes. And y'all will either see footage from my camera and maybe a little bit just from me personally while I'm at the pep rally. Or if I'm not allowed to record the drumline while I'm there. If I'm not able to do that, then of course you guys won't see that. But that is what's going to be happening. Yeah, so I don't really have much to talk about. I'm about to head over there and we're going to see how it goes today. Let's just go see what Brayden's up to right now.
It's our boy.
Hey man, how does it feel?
Hi. Good. I'm doing videography for you.
What's up?
Hi.
How do you feel about the marching?
It's alright.
How do you feel?
Hot.
It is hot.
So Coach Beer has been coaching us since our sixth grade year, and tonight's our senior night, so we like to present him with a gift. And we got him a banner with the team picture, and then we got him a jersey signed by all the seniors, and we just like to say thank you, Coach, for everything you've done. joined us.
Rally was whack.
It's pretty whack. But
that was it.
Football players got down on it with the dance.
You should.
Hippo.
Hippo got down on
it. Give me an example. Right here.
That's what Hippo did. It was just better.
It was like 10 times worse. They should just cut that out. Like, honestly. Like, what was that? Like, no effort. Why are you even in that?
Like, wow. I don't like, if I'm using something,
it's like... That's
my huge lead.
Where's
Bray? Go. Oh my goodness.
He's stealing. Get out of there. Hey, man, can I see those crackers?
What? Crackers?
There's no trash can. Hold
up. Yo, the run, though. Let me see.
Oh,
no! Yo! Yo, Miss Joel, come back! For $5, you can save this house.
Like, no kissing. What's going on long? Penis.
What was that?
Oh wait, I'm trying to close this.
Are you recording?
Oh my god. Hold up.
Are you recording?
Oh. They saw my snake. I'm gonna beat this.
Bro, they don't care about
your snake. I'm live. They don't care about your snake.
Everyone show me your left foot step off. Left foot step off. There you go. That's your
step. You are currently outside at the back.
Where else would it be?
That means that if you're...
Why did you announce that? Where else would it be?
Because we have the...
Why would we be in the sun with the sun?
And wait your turn to step off.
That makes sense.
It's kind of complicated because it's tricky. You get four counts to stop.
Alright, so we just got back inside.
Can you tell them what just happened? What's the situation?
Ms. Uzi told us that we can wear jeans. So I wore jeans. And Mr. Spirit says we're in full uniform. So now I'm gonna have jeans under my uniform.
Second problem, this dude forgot his shorts. He's a senior and he forgot his shorts.
Alright, senior night, and this is your last official regular season game. How do you feel?
I feel weird. I remember being a freshman doing this.
Right. Was that when we did the year our intros or whatever? Yeah, my name is Kendrick thing. Halftime, y'all are doing the band bow and boo thing or whatever, right?
Yeah, I forgot to bow because...
You don't care about it much. Who do you think's gonna win it?
Kate Kalka.
Alright, so we just finished halftime! Look at you!
I'm Bamboo!
Alright, so we just got to the stadium.
It's actually feels pretty good. It was hot earlier.
I still feel bad for you.
Brian Garcia, Chover, Tilly Garcia, and Nathaniel Garcia.
21-34.
It's gonna be a good game. I know that for sure.
I'm gonna be standing in the
32-42.
Chris,
score prediction for the game.
42-35.
Luke Gonzalez.
47-22.
With Andrew this evening, are worthy and...
Hey man, score predictions.
I'm gonna say 38-14.
Luis,
pretty good. I'm gonna change mine. I think it's 42-30.
Luis, the same thing.
I have my homies here now. This is the new vlog
squad. Our senior cheerleaders.
We'll be replacing
first Aliana Dominguez with Aliana this evening. Are Susie and Nacho?
And then me just by myself. So this will be hype. You better yell.
We'll see how it is. No, we are going to get hype.
Had to do our whole big band night, which is pretty whack.
It's really whack.
Well, we have the whole band over there. I mean, the most people over there. Score is 22-20, really close game right now. We're about to go into halftime.
And of course, it would never focus. Anyway, we're done with that.
Anyway.
We're going.
Bro, stop!
Ooh, yeah. Hey, start spinning right here.
Look.
Yeah.
Big band night. Gonna go fight song. And my thong.
Pause! No.
Don't cut that out.
Alright, and in the second half, right about to start. Boys getting set, 22-20. Andrews gets ball off kickoff. Let's see how this rolls, baby. Let's
the second half kickoff.
Time to win this shit!
Number 1, Jalen Jones.
Let's go!
Number 6,
oh my god.
Number 12, Ashton Galvan.
I was zoomed in, no! Hey, I know it's gold! Let me hear you! Damn, y'all louder than my class when it was cold.
Oh yeah!
No offense to you guys. I mean all offense, yeah. They just kicked it up. We have ball now. We are like at the
30-yard line. And this will take over first.
Thank you, commentator. At the 30-something. So close. Not really, but like, we're good enough to have this as a close game.
We got this.
We do. Indeed.
Ball game. Final score, Andrew's Mustang 47.
Try to meet up with them.
Make sure you pick up all trash, please. Drumline memories.
Yep. Sad night, but end off 8-2. Got the playoff game, but hopefully we can go to those and see how
that is all you have to do.
Oh, I think these guys, I don't know where.
He ran home.
Yeah, I thank these guys for joining me in this because that made this a lot more fun, a lot more enjoyable. So, appreciate y'all.
Here's
a couple of bright sides to this game, at least though. Finally got to try out this new camera.
Okay.
We wanted to use it, but as soon as we got it, we found out we couldn't go help. And then, it's not as cold as I thought it was going to be. It's supposed to be like in the 40s, and if it is, it does not feel like that, even with the breeze.
Unless
it's just because we're both like.
We're just hyped.
Yeah, we were both amped up, so we might not have felt it as much, but, you know, that's still a couple of bright sides to this game. It was a lot of fun, but, you know, we'll take it, we'll see what happens.
Alright, so...
We lost, unfortunately, 27-42. 40-40, something like that. It was.
They put up a good fight though. Y'all played good.
But Andrews came out on top. They just played a little bit better than us. That is our football season for this year.
We're signing off who? We're signing off Kenny and Bella because
Bea.
They're
Bella and Kenny.
Because they're seniors, so.
God, y'all are so boring. You're coming.
What are you though?
Man, what are those?
What are you though?
Man, what are those
best.
Always.